Hi, God bless you. This is Apostle Luis A. Perez. I'm here with Pastor
Veronica
Floyd. Amen. And we are in Vineland, New Jersey at the
Greater Deliverance Church.
You want to put on the volume a little bit, if just in case. On the top, the icon? No, in the front. That's plus. Let me see plus. All right, I just want to make sure the folks here. Hi, we are here transmitting live on the day of New Year's Eve. New Year's Eve, I believe, what year it was?
New Year's Eve, 2009.
Okay, closer. 2009?
Yes.
Okay, at 2009, we had a service. We were preaching at a service, and the Spirit of God was very high, was moving. And, well, let her tell the story.
The Spirit of God was really high and was moving, and Apostle Perez had said, here comes an angel. Is going to be depositing gold fillings. And guess what? I have a gold filling. Here it is. And I'm going to tell you people, this was not there. This was not there. And ever since I got that gold filling, the Lord has been blessing me financially. Amen.
Amen.
He really has. So I thank God for Apostle Perez. And when I can and when we need to, we will continue to be sowing seeds into his ministry. And I advise you to do the same, because he is truly a man of God. Amen. And here is the manifestation.
It looks actually like a diamond. Let me get the... It actually looks like... Wow, it's crazy. Let me just put it a little closer. It looks like a diamond. Open your mouth a little bit more, Pastor. Wow. Folks, she never had that there.
No, never.
That is amazing. Well, we give God all the honor and
all
the glory and all
the praise.
We honor him. Amen. It's just signs of the end times.
That's it.
God bless you.
God bless you.
Amen.